After removing the air filter box from the car, we undid the fuel pipe from the carburetor and stuck something in the end of the tube to stop the fuel coming out everywhere. Then we undid the three bolts. One of them stayed in the carburetor when we first undid those. And we took the carburetor off. But while that was off, we took the opportunity to take off the inlet manifold. This is held in by six millimeter Allen key bolts. 1, 2, 3, more underneath, 4, 5, and one at the end, 6. Some of them were a little difficult to undo, but we cut an Allen key in two and used the long part for these ones on the end of some sockets, and used the short part in sockets for the other difficult ones. But we also had to remove this plate here and a small plate just underneath at the back as well. We took that off and we replaced the gasket and we replaced the washer, which, as you can see, when we took this one out, it wasn't too bad, and our tube was in fact pretty much clear. But sometimes that bit there in the coolant line can be full of gunk and blocked up, so it was worth doing just so that we know that that wasn't our problem.